This is the A14 from Huntingdon to Cambridge, a £1.5 billion mega project, which is on budget and 8 months ahead of schedule. How can we build other big projects faster? How can we deliver for communities quicker? And how can we level up? Well, that's why I wanted to come and speak to these experts today, the contractors, Highways England and others, and learning how they combined so many of the different lessons of working together in order to get ahead of their initially planned schedule.
I think the A14 is an example of industry coming together at its best to really go and do something special. And I think we've really inspired the next generation of engineers who've worked on this.
Learning the lessons from what's happened here is really key for us. So today I'm setting up an acceleration unit. That is going to make sure that we take every single project, and we have hundreds of different projects at the Department for Transport, and put them through our acceleration unit to work out how we can replicate what's been done here with the A14. So when it comes to build, 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 the A14 really does have a lot to tell us.